Will it be a conversion as well? It is not wasted opportunity. Lot of activity happening in the Punjab half. Team Tamil Nadu threatening. The second try. How quick is that? Two tries in 1.5 minutes. Team Tamil Nadu running away with this much. Team Punjab the handoff and still retaining the ball. Will they score their first try? They're threatening, but the defense of Team Tamil Nadu. Advantage given. by the on-field umpire to Team Punjab. They still threaten but are unable to score a try. This should be it. Yes, it is. Wonderful try. Team Punjab fighting back with 3 minutes to go. All the three outcomes possible in this match from here on. Team Punjab doing the kickoff. One more try for them to restore the balance, and two more. Can Team Punjab win? 2 minutes left. Will Tamil Nadu win? A draw is not possible at this stage of the tournament. Team Tamil Nadu looks the favorite, but 2 minutes is a lot of time in rugby. Tamil Nadu get the 10-meter advantage. They're threatening once again. Those passes. And this should be it. Another try. Very risky. But scores very, very conveniently behind the goal, and she has the advantage of trying to convert now. 15-5. Will it be 17-5? We'll find out. Wasted effort, but Tamil Nadu seems to be winning this match, or safe to say they will win this match. The hooter goes off, which means this will be the last passage of play. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the match. The 50th match of this tournament, of this leg of the tournament, is due to be played now. Puducherry taking on Madhya Pradesh. Puducherry threatening. Line out, but that is in the Madhya Pradesh half. Not much in terms of progress, but team Madhya Pradesh have the ball now. Trying to move in. Here comes one attack. Down the right. Will it be the first try of the match? Looks most likely. Yes, it is. Puducherry threatened, but Madhya Pradesh scored. Just under 2 minutes of play completed, and it is Madhya Pradesh 5, Puducherry nothing. Almost half of the first half about to be completed. Madhya Pradesh got a crucial 5-point lead. The kickoff. Lot of jostling, scrambling happening, but team Puducherry somehow able to move, passing well to each other. Madhya Pradesh desperately jostling. Great work by both teams. Scrum here, but very close to the